so glad you guys are all here.
I'm not older.
It's our pleasure.
So I'm going to take you to the Caribbean. And this is a song called St. Thomas. And it is a hot, humid day in Leucadia.
It's the same way up in San Marcos. All this sun is hotter.
I know it.
Here we go with a song called St. Thomas from the Caribbean.
Songs. Wave. Catch the wave.
Thank you.
doing?
Good.
Better now.
What is the last question, though? Silver, yeah.
That's the alto flute.
That's not.
Yep.
Is that noble?
Soprano sax.
Okay, and?
Flute, piccolo.
Piccolo.
Where's clarinet?
Didn't bring it to me.
That was what I came to hear.
I came to hear the saxophone.
I came to hear the alto
flute. I promise.
A little everything.
We're staying in Brazil for one more song so I can play the alto flute for you. This song is called Gingi, a beautiful classic Brazilian song.
Thank you.
phone to see if I'm on Facebook Live.
How do I do
this?
Do you know?
Oh.
Yeah, isn't it? That's so beautiful.
This is a perfect Leucadia song. You know it, California Dreamin'.
Thank you.
dance if you want to.
I can't live if I wanted to.
Just because we're on Facebook Live. What's that?
Some wine.
Oh, please do. It's in between numbers. It's fine.
Yeah, but I got to get the door open.
Oh, my goodness.
That door is open.
Oh, is it? Okay. Yeah. That door. I got to go in the garage. The wine's in the garage.
Well, you just go run.
Reggae.
It's still summer,
and every day is a good day for reggae. A little stir it up, stir it up.
Thank you. beautiful. I'm glad you did.
Yeah, do you want some?
Oh, no, I'm good. I just want to make sure that you are comfortable and happy.
Right. We're just happy, happy, happy.
I want everybody to be happy.
But I won't be happy unless I make you happy too.
Oh, you are the sweetest.
As the song goes.
I know. It's time for the tenor sax. We got to have a lot of sax today. I just gotta wet the reed a little with this humidity. It's so good to see you guys.
Good to see you too.
This is such a nice intimate setting.
We have an intersection. You never know who's gonna show up.
I know, you don't know who's gonna go by on their skateboard or their bike. I wanna know where all the dogs are today.
I live somewhere else.
Gonna have a Duke Ellington song.
Thank you.
Mucho, which you know means kiss me a lot.
Thank you.
is a song called Come Home, Baby. And I am at home right here in Leucadia. It's called Pebble Beach. Vince Guaraldi wrote all the music for the Peanuts television specials. And this is a song that's not as well known, but it's really lively and fun.
Thank you.
song. All right, we're going to take a little trip to France next. A song called La Vie en Rose. For those of you who have been to France, I hope it'll bring back good memories. So once more, this is a song from France. It's called La Vie en Rose, and I hope you enjoy it.
Yes. Okay.
we're going to stay in France for a French song called La Belle Dans Sans Regret. And then maybe we'll go someplace else interesting. I so appreciate all the support from everybody. It means a lot. The song is by Sting, the master.
Thank you.
take a trip to Ireland.
Okay.
This is a modern song, but we'll probably do a folk one too. I have all kinds of CDs. One is Celtic, called Lady of the Lock. The other one is Spirit Wind. And the other one is Now in Zen. We probably need a lot of Zen right now.
Don't be afraid to do a little dance at home or in the street, wherever you are. Just watch out for cars. Thank you.
from somebody to hear one of my Native American flutes. So I'm going to do one song on the Native American flute. I know, I left it in my case. Okay.
I love this.
Are you guys still having fun?
Absolutely.
Always. I'm so glad.
Always with Adrienne.
So I'm so glad everybody joined me today.
It's really great to be with you. This is one of my many Native American flutes. I have a lot of instruments, as you may have noticed. And this is a very relaxing, peaceful little cedar flute. It's an authentic Native American flute. So if you haven't had enough Zen in your life lately, this is a good time to close your eyes and take a deep breath.
Thank you.
special song. I'm going to play a song by Dave Brubeck.
Oh, yes.
One, two, three.
This is called The Brandenburg Gate. It's a really pretty song. Not well known. Dave Brubeck.
This is drenched.
What? Is it okay? Or do you Hey, Marianne.
All the chords.
Hey, Marianne.
Look at all this, all my flute case and my bag and everything.
I turned the water off.
Are you serious? My iPod case, all my electronics stuff in there. I turned it off. Okay, what do we need to do? We'll fill it out. This is dry. No. They're still running?
Probably stopped right now.
Yeah. I can't believe it. I turned
off. Power at the front.
I don't have a way to charge it.
No, it's charging right now.
Oh, do you do? Okay. Yeah. But what do I have to do?
You have to get you back to you. It's on Facebook.
What do I need to do? Do I need to walk over there?
Yeah,
is that what you're saying?
Yeah,
I walk
so.
Through?
So tell the people they'll be back in a minute.
Yeah.
Where did Marianne go?
Marianne's here.
What about it?
Oh, did you get a towel or something?
I'm going to get one.
At least all that stuff will go out.
Adrienne, you should tell people what's going on.
Okay, Patrick, what do I need to do?
I'm trying to get back to your live.
Do you need me to come over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you. Well, I hope you guys are doing great.
Yes.
We are. Not only did we have a little power outage, but we had a little unexpected moisture.
And it didn't rain.
Two dilemmas for the price of one. That's nothing compared to everything else we're going through, right?
Yes. It was a hurricane drop.
It's for a little contrast. So would you like a little more wine?
Yes, please. Yes. Celtic song.
All right. Yeah. All the Celts, raise your hands. Are you Celtic?
Are you an Irish woman?
Scottish, French, English, Irish.
At least you're interested.
Twice.
The song is called Only When I Sleep. It's by The Corrs.
Actually, the first time I heard that song, I was in Scotland.
That's
right.
I'm not
going to
stay.
But it's an Irish group. Ah, I can't quite reach this. Look how beautiful those are. What a great neighborhood this is.
Yes, sure. Part of the suburban,
thank you.
Suburbans have had it on pieces.
I know.
She wasn't able to come, but she dropped this. She told me her name, but I am the last person to tell a name to. I generally get a name on the 500th repetition.
500, wow. That's a lot of numbers.
For example, I don't remember your name.
Pardon?
I don't remember your name.
I'm brand new.
How are you doing?
Wouldn't have known it.
You don't look like that.
I met you in...
That way.
Oh, there you are.
I don't look like anybody. Yeah, I'm a ghost.
I'm just everybody else.
Like
but
herself.
That doesn't matter.
Some people can tell by the
eyes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have no luck with eyes or names.
Take this iPod.
It's Judy.
find it? You found it?
Yeah.
Yay, where was it? Okay. All right. Are you guys up for a couple more?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good.
Absolutely.
To drink. In a comfortable chair or spot.
I'm not working hard like you.
I appreciate you all.
You know, you're making it look easy.
Spend these hours with you. This is a song called It Might As Well Be Spring.
Thank you.
Cuban song. Does that sound fun? Okay. We'll have a Cuban song.
You got enough left. Do it.
I do. This is an Afro-Cuban song.
Oh, that's a combo.
That's even more fun, right?
As most of them are. Well,
as most of them are.
Yeah.
You're absolutely right. You know. You've lived there. You've been to those places. Here's an Afro-Cuban song. It's called El Son Mayor. El Son Mayor.
Thank you.
seeing that. That's awesome. Alan, I'm going to ask you to find one more. It's called Carolina in My Mind. Don't be shy about dancing.
They're not.
And I love that.
The girls were going strong.
They're awesome.
Some of us could.
I know. You've got the attitude. Let me tell you.
Could always dance around my stick.
So it's summer. I'm going to play a song called Kokomo. One more.
Sock it to us.
I'm going to end with a Scottish song.
Not AC/DC?
Nope.
Just before they get independence.
I was in Edinburgh last summer performing, and it was wonderful. It was my third time there. So I'm going to end today with a Scottish song. It's a folk song, and the song is called the Skyboat Song. Thank you for being here, everybody, joining me everywhere. I love your spirit. Thank you for joining me. I'm Adrienne Nims. If you would like a flyer so you can keep in touch when we have live performances again, please come on up to the table and grab one. And if you have questions about the CDs, come ask. But take good care, everybody. Stay safe. Thanks for joining me. It was a joy to play for you today. Are you asking for one more? Okay.
Extra songs. Thank you, everybody. And I'm sure you can guess what it is. Right?
The back of a $100 bill?
Even 20s and 50s will do. Okay, I can do it. wish I hadn't unhooked this.
That was unexpected.
I'm sorry. I can't find the song I want to play.
I think people will accept anything. So just go ahead.
Cubano chant.
Oh, I know lots of things. I should have said no.
Oh,